My name is Shinti. Today I'm going to talk about convex mirror. Convex mirror is a curved mirror where the reflective surface bulges out towards the light source. These bulging out surface reflects light towards and not used to focus light. These mirrors form a virtual image as the focal point F and the center of the curvature 2F are imaginary points in the mirror that cannot be reached. These results in the formation of images that cannot be projected on the screen as the image is inside the mirror. The image looks smaller than the object from the distance but gets larger as the object gets closer to the mirror. In this diagram, the center of the original sphere is called as the center of the curvature C, and the line that passes from the mirror surface through the sphere center is called as the principal axis. The mirror contains a focal point F located along the principal axis, which is the midway between the center of the curvature and the mirror's surface. Both the center of the curvature and the focal point are located on the side of the mirror opposite the object. As the focal point is located behind the convex mirror, a mirror is said to have a negative focal length value. Image formation by convex mirror. There are two possibilities with related to the position of the object in a convex mirror. When the object is at infinity, when the object is between infinity and pole. When the object is at infinity, a point-sized image is formed at the principal focus, that is behind the convex mirror. The image formed is highly diminished, virtual and erect. When the object is between infinity and the pole. When an object is between infinity and the pole of a convex mirror, a diminished, virtual and erect image is formed between the pole and the focus, that is behind the mirror. The image formed is diminished, virtual and erect. Uses of convex mirror. Convex mirror are often used in the hallways of building, including stores, schools, hostels and apartment buildings. They are all used in the driveways, roads and the alliance to provide safety to all the bikers and the motorists at the curves and the turns and other places where there is a lack of visibility. They are also used in some automated teller machine as a handy safety feature that allows users to see what all is happening behind them. They are used in passenger side mirror on a car, and somewhere it is labeled as objects in the mirror are closer than they appear to warn the drivers. Thank you.